Hello, I'm Benny Clement from FuyaraFlutes.com. So there's many types of caval made and played in various countries. You have fipple style cavals, which have a fipple, the sound device in the back, which you can manipulate with your lower lip, like this one. So it has a, like a recorder fipple. And then you have open embouchure cavals, which are actually just tubes with a sharp edge. And here you learn a special embouchure, which is quite challenging to learn to get the sound. So this open embouchure flute sound like this. So here you get a really interesting sound, which is very emotional, in my opinion, and which touches you really deep when you play them. But these are very difficult to learn. And I think that's why many shepherds or farmers started to produce these fipple style cavals, which are much easier to learn and which have a similar sound, but it's a bit louder. So here you have the fipple and you can play it as a recorder. But you can also use the embouchure, which is actually just pushing your lip into the sound window. And this actually imitates the sound of these open and embouchure flutes. And then you get a really interesting sound, which is a bit louder, which is similar to these open end flutes. So we'll talk about these first. So you have, first of all, you have the Romanian style cavals. So this one is a Romanian style 5-volt caval, as you can see. And they have intervals of semitones and a 1.5 tone jump and then semitones again. And this will give you, you could call it a gypsy scale. I make variations on these with more holes, so more options. So these are 7-volt flutes. And when you close these, you can see you have a 5-volt flute again. In the back are just tuning holes, which I like to use, but which are not really traditionally used on these most of the time. So these are Romanian style flutes. And then you have a Turkish caval. So this is a Turkish dili caval, and it also has a fipple in the back. The fipple is constructed a bit differently, and also the intervals are different. So here you have, when you don't look at the tuning holes, almost a diatonic major scale. So it's comparable to a tin whistle, although these are not tempered, so it has a bit floating notes. And these are played with circular breathing. So the sound is like this. So they're very special instruments as well. And they're almost like, for me, like a more trancey type, because you play with circular breathing. And you just keep going and you have like these small interferences, so really interesting instruments as well. And they have a thinner bore and due to the intervals, the maximum size is maybe key of C. So this one is in C sharp, otherwise it's very hard to reach it. So you need like fingering like this, so with the second digits, with the tips it's quite difficult. The same for these 7-volt flutes I make, you can use the tips on the top, but then you have this to use the second digit on the bottom ones, otherwise it will like really start hurting. So these require different fingering. The 5-volt flutes can be played with the fingertips. So this is a bit of basic difference between all types of caval. There's much more, but this will give you an idea of what the differences are between the ones I produce. If you have more questions, let me know and we can see from there. Bye-bye.